What?
The bag I gave you.
Oh, yeah, another good one.
I just closed both doors so you can't get it out. So. But it was, see that brown box there? It's a bookcase
just behind. It's up the window right now. Okay, I'll see it. Look underneath, you can see it. It's a big eastern brown.
Better go get me a whip there, Mum. Imagine having a little baby, like that little baby there, playing with the second most venomous snake in the world, like this one here. And it's not a little eastern too. It goes up and over and down and around. Second most venomous snake on the planet. First one for the season in my hands anyway. Yeah. Come on, you big cranky pants, gotta get you a right hoop bag before I do anything. I might lean you against a Lego for a sec. Or not. Whoops. Oh, I ended it.
No, press the cancel button. You press the cancel.
Yeah, well. This is going to get hot before I actually touch it. Start it again?
Yeah.
Sorry, everybody. Fat fingers, touch the buttons, cancel the live feed, but are you ready for things to get hairy, scary, and all the rest of it? I'll be happy when you start to go back the other way, because you're sitting there thinking, I'm camouflaging, you won't notice me.
He's a big boy.
I'm a boy, I'm looking for a girl. Start going down, buddy, and then I'll grab your tail. Because if I touch your tail there, you'll get my forehead.
His tail's hanging out the back of it.
Yeah, I know. I want his head to be starting to go down. Away from me.
I laughed at that one. You know why I laughed about that bag I gave you.
Hey, I was going to put it in that little tiny little silky blue bag you gave me.
It's a good reason I laughed.
Come on, buddy. Start taking off. Go. Stop being too smart.
I was going to tell you where to go. Oh, dear.
You look good from here.
You're beautiful though.
It's fat as a butcher's dog.
So where's the female? He's obviously looking for one.
So I've never seen an Eastern Brown built out of Lego before, but... He's on all eight cylinders, look at him.
Yeah.
He's doing the Taipan thing, he's calculating, he's thinking about it. These guys are normally like a drunk at the pub, you know, they just go crazy, they don't think. This guy's thinking. Stop thinking because they don't like a smart Eastern Brown.
Try with your finger. He's relatively calm right now.
For now.
But if you get too
close. Calm, see? You're telling me. Yep.
He's a big boy. Big, beautiful boy. Probably last time you weren't trying to paint yourself.
Are you ready, bad girl?
Multitasking?
In the bag.
You get in the bottle.
You should bit the bag then. Thanks, Darren Cameron, for your hoop, by the way. See, when you're on the job next week, Nick, use this big bag for the big Eastons from the venom supplies.
Whereas the other ones are slightly smaller.